Squad, it's time to make some pink sublimated socks. First step is to load the socks onto the jig like so. Then you lay it over on your heat press and get the transfer sheet and put it over the socks. Don't overlap too much because you don't want that lead to be too heavy on the bottom. Set your time at 35 seconds and 400 degrees with a medium pressure and press away. Ooh, look at that. Then you're gonna do your flip, switch, and roll. The good news is this design is available for free on our websites under resources, as well as other design backgrounds. Yep, I said free. All right, second side, same thing, peel away. Ooh. Then peel at the top and pull at the bottom for a smooth unload. Look at that, look at that. Oh, I'm wearing them already, squad. Yeah, baby. Silky socks. Let's go make some silkies.